Hello everyone, Timer over here, and welcome back to another episode of our Let's Play of RimWorld featuring the Royalty DLC. And we are currently working on a quest to take care of five prisoners? Wait, where's the other prisoner? One, two, three, four, five. Okay, five prisoners. for some goodies, if we look at our active quests here, Warden for Hire. Took this about, what, two episodes ago? And got ourselves a couple prisoners, and we are going to be getting some gear for our psychic and a tough skin gland, which is more or less what I sought to get here, because I'm curious as to what this does. But yes, so we've got that going for us, and I think we're almost finished with it. A few more days? Oh no, a few more hours. Nice. Okay, so we'll finish that up here today. Last episode, we, you know, as part of this event, as we've learned in the past, random mechanoids will drop and then continue to drop until you basically take them out. We jumped the gun this time. We didn't let more drop. We went up and took out the invading mechanoids. And unfortunately, we had a casualty. Poor, poor Rambo. Died during the 4th of April, May. And yeah, it was sad. We got a nice little... We got to spruce up the tomb here. But we now have a tomb. Lovely. Okay. So yeah, let's get things going here. I want to get these prisoners out the door. Unfortunately, they do have like blood rot and so on and so forth. Which I guess is in there just to make things a little difficult. And just to ensure that you don't try to recruit them. Because, technically speaking, we could recruit them if we wanted to. We'd probably fail the mission, obviously. But I'm not gonna. Not gonna do that, because I don't want to fail the mission, and I don't want a bunch of colonists with blood rot. I just do a slow-growing bacterial disease. The bacteria have little effect on the victim during their growing phase, but upon reaching saturation levels... will induce a toxin storm that leads to immediate death. The body's immune system will clear blood rot eventually, so the standard treatment is to use normal medicine to suppress it until that happens. You can use a massive mechanite dose to clear the infection immediately, but it is expensive. Ooh. Minor. Okay, so we're fine. I think probably because we've been treating the infection with proper meds. So we haven't had any issues. A new quest. Guardian of Argyros? I don't know. Has been caught in bed with the wrong person. He imprisoned the inappropriate lover in the show of rejection. Now he wants you to keep the prisoner, Wallace Honk Wilkins, caged until the scandal blows over in 8 days. Honk is sick with blood rot and will require daily treatments. The disease can be slowed with high quality care and medicine, but generally cannot be cured outright. If the disease becomes severe, Honk will die. I might say no to this. I mean, we already got five. We're about to give them up, but I don't really want more mechanoids, and I feel like these mechanoids keep coming with these prisoner things. It just seems like it's too convenient that both time we accepted prisoners, we got, like, just a bunch of mechs. We're not doing that. Oh, right. We also had this thing. Right, because we don't have the plastic. Now I remember. And it wasn't 1.5 days. It was a little bit longer than that. Guardians. So do we want to do this? I mean, royal favor, meh. Goodwill, meh. And this vest, meh. So I'm going to say no. Reject. I don't want any more mechs. Not saying that we would get mechs, but we most likely would get mechs. What? Crazy Cory, why are you passed out? Unrestrict. I was gonna say, why are you passed out in the freezer, my friend? And it's because you were still under a restriction. Let's keep that door open. Come on. 2 hours to go. Go fast speed. Is someone gonna bring in my potatoes? Minnie, haul these potatoes for us before they go a little crazy. Haul this. There we go. All right. Hey, shuttle arrives. Be sure to have these people on the shuttle before it leaves in 3 days. Wait. I'm confused. Very confused. So I actually have to wait another 3 days? We'll auto load them and see what happens. I really hope I don't have to wait another 3 days to get these people flying out of here. Da-da-da-da-da. Ambrosia? Okay. Is that everybody? Riku, yes. All right, good. Whew. Boom. Quest complete. Sweet. Pods arrive. Hooray! All right, what is this? Aha! Another helm. Lovely. Who's my resident psychic? It's Jonas, right? Ah! Zzt. Yes. Jonas. Now, are you going to automatically equip this stuff? Eltik's shirt. Psychic sensitivity. Neural heat recovery. You do that, and then you do that. All right. Now we will assign clear forest. And I want to make sure you're not like peeved or something. Colonist died, drowsy, enema scream. Such a pain in my head. Wait, what? Anima scream. Such a pain in my head when the tree died and it keeps echoing. Huh? Anima scream. Anima scream. Anima scream. When the tree died. Everybody has that. The hell is that? When the tree died, apparently it's been with us for a while. I don't know. Ooh, we've got idle people. That's not good. All right, let's get some orders going on here. Do that. Go ahead and queue up some deconstructifying of these bunker things. What's up here? Is that granite? No, that's granite. Okay. Ooh. Get some of this steel. You probably. Oh, we actually. Have we gotten. No, we did not. But I can. Should make some long swords. So we do have some meleeers using kind of crappy weapons. Details. No plasteel. Do it out of steel, please. Do until you have one. Where do we want to put this? Do we want an armory somewhere? Probably. Where that will be, I have no idea. Go, do this first, why don't ya? Just gonna make this sort of a armory outside. We want clear all. It's gonna be weapon. Oh wait, I can't though set this as a. I was gonna say, I don't think I can set this as the place it looks for the weapons. Alright, so Coco's making our longsword. Should probably just put in an order for those. Alright, we got that, we got that. Where is the tough skin thing? Transmitter. Biocoded sword. Yeah, that's just sort of taking up space, isn't it? Elephant tusk. Psychic sensitizer. Harmonizer. What's the difference between these? The brain implant projects the user's mood in a spherical psychic field, forcing others nearby to feel blurred, simplified. It can be powerful to keep morale high, but if the user becomes unhappy. Ooh, right. I forgot about that. Sensitizer. This brain stimulates growth in the region of the brain related to the psychic interaction, thus increasing psychic sensitivity. Ah, there it is. Okay, so, recap on what this thing does. This bionic gland releases chemicals and nanomachines that toughen the skin, making it somewhat more resistant to damage. While it doesn't add as much protection as some other skin-hardening glands, the tough skin gland has the advantage of not noticeably altering the user's appearance. So, huge just boost in general to armor. With, what, a 5% decrease in movement? I guess. I hope that's not like a 95% decrease in movement. I don't think we can remove this thing. Oh, we got a ton of idle colonists. A ton! Alright, we need to do some stuff here. Up here, I kind of think we need some more. Why are you idle? You should be making us. But. Storage. Critical? Why'd you put them over there? I don't know. Alright, who's gonna pick up that sword anyway? You've got yourself. Christopher! You get the steel sword. Boom. Alright. And someone else will do that. Alright, we'll set up some mining, more mining jobs down here to get this steel. Ooh, the only problem is, I'm wondering if we should just take these guys out. It's a little unnerving doing anything around these guys. So much so, I think I'm going to cancel this and just start mining this out. I like that. Okay, two colonists idle. Jonas. Yep, no one else idle. Alright. Can we. Let's get a couple people. Okay, Coco and Jonas. Come up here. And I'm going to flip those switches just in case. Fire. Good stuff. Alright, meat. You go ahead and melee attack. You fall. And now we've got some more meat. Paul. There we go. Perfect. Where are our bedrooms anyway? 17 is not super great, actually. Wait, why is this one so much colder? Oh, you still have a, you still have these things, huh? What do we have this set to? 21. Say about 20. Okay, outdoor is, the temperature is increasing, so that's something. Alright, you, I need... Normal. Normal only, please. I still don't know why you're not. Ah, right. Dot, 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 dot. And this is gonna be normal only. There we go. That makes sense. Theo, do I want you doing this? Your crafting is kinda poor. I mean, sure. Whatever, we'll let it be. You know what, go ahead and harvest, well, maybe not that much agave. Orders, harvest. Where is, I'm still waiting on Crazy Cory to give birth to another elephant. Is this Crazy Cory? Come on, click on him. No, that's Indiana Mike. Where's Crazy Cory? Ah, there he is. There she is. Late stage pregnancy. We might be naming the baby elephant after our recently deceased colonist. I think that would be a nice tribute. Do I want to set up additional something here? Another plot of something. I don't know. What else don't we have production-wise? Did we make everything? Seems a little thin, honestly. Got the smelter. You know what? Where would I put this? Let's put it right there. Okay, smelter. Still need the crematorium. I mean, it might be time to do that. I don't know. I always like wait a long freaking time before I build that thing, because the makeshift one here, just, it works super well. I mean, there's, and yeah, it takes up some space, but. No, doesn't use power or anything like that. Speaking of power, how is our power situation? Probably not super great. Oh, no, we're doing okay. Smelting. Let's smelt metal from slag, do forever. And smelt weapon. I still want to know. Most likely we can sell the mono swords. But I might try to sell everything else. Yeah, I think everything we will try to smelt weapons, do forever, that are... we'll hold off on the bio weapons. And not do melee, we'll just do... everything but long swords for now. Maybe no mono swords either, just in case. And I'll do awful poor. Alright. Melt. Do forever. Now I know we could sell this stuff as well, but I think it's time we just got rid of it. And then, yeah, no long sword, mono sword, plasma sword. And this is gonna be any quality like that low. All right, and now this needs to be changed to clear all chunks because we want steel slag. And now this is critical importance, so they're not going to move that, so that's fine. I need to gather up some steel slag though. There's some. Ooh, there's a bunch. All right. Go ahead and queue those up to be hauled, and someone will come along and start melting that down into some resources that we can use. What about this wooden art bench? We haven't really made anything with that. Do we have enough? We don't really have much in terms of resources, do we? Go ahead and queue up the granite to be hauled because we do have a lot of idlers. So, hey, we've got a raid. They want to use sappers. Of course they do, because why wouldn't they? They'll most likely come up through here. Just gonna bypass our stuff completely. All right, well, we're gonna go ahead and put a cut in the video and handle these raiders and sappers next time. So, thanks everyone for watching. I hope you're enjoying this series. If you are, let me know by hitting that like button if you want to see more content. As always, I strongly encourage you to subscribe to the channel. Otherwise, we'll see you next time, folks. Bye-bye.